begin, everybody. Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement as we get set for this tilt.
Gary, looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one.
Breaks that up with a good defensive play. Big save off a one-timer. That one straight up the middle to Blake. I'll tell you something early on, they are really aggressive on this forecheck. To Baby. Brings that into the zone. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Good play with the stick. Blocker save. Good play to get that puck away. Has the puck in the high slot. Blake. From down low, they go high. Quick opportunity. Covered up. Boy, you hate to lose those opportunities offensively, but watch the work he did in Netville.
Well, turnovers can often hurt, Garrett, but this goaltender kept the pain to a minimum.
Pokes that away. Has control. Redirected away from the net. Arm up. We got a penalty coming. This is going to be a delayed whistle.
Time of the penalty.
Baby needs to get it out.
59 seconds.
To McKinnon. Knocks it away. Baby. Whacking at that puck. Clearing attempts not going to work there. That's going to keep the offensive heat on. McKinnon. Here's an opportunity. Controls that one. Nice work. Wants to get rid of this. Penalty kill continues. Gets that one out of the zone. Lidstrom. Pass up the wing. Two on two the other way. He'll control that puck in front of his own net. And he clears. Got to hustle up the offense now. That one up along the boards. Move back up to the point. Shot. Doggy, what a save. Goalie will get that one covered. We're going to take a look at some great defensive play in net. An odd man rush denied. Boy, that's all you can ask for a goaltender.
And Garrett, if we didn't know this goaltender had a glove, we do now.
Got it off the draw and moves it through the D. Lidstrom able to get it out to McKinnon. Nice breakup. Takes that pass on the wing to Blake. That's the goal scoring effort right there. Got it. Touches the puck. That'll draw the whistle and an icing call. Get that offensive differential. You got to put one to the back of the net. He was great, Bill, in denying them here. Still has it in the offensive end. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Up the wing he comes. Good pass. Pretty good dump right there. Not a lot on it, but it ends up in the offensive corner. To Patrick. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Nice stick use there. Takes a hack at it. To Baby. Picks it up. What a move. Quick shot. Shot blocked. To the point.
Last minute
Less than
of play
a minute to go in the period. First period. Lidstrom. That one's going to stop on the offside. Rankin. Poke check. That'll force him back a little bit. Trying to clear. Able to move that puck out of the zone. He is cleared. Wide open action. That's the end of the first period. No score after one. Hey, fans, pick the part of hockey that you like. You will find it so far in this game.
144. It is all there in front of us. I mean, the beauty of the sport on display.
Underway, settle back and enjoy. To Blake.
Walk it.
Brings it in. Good save. No puck on that one as he knocks it away. Good poke check.
Go.
Quick shot. Oh, he shot that over the net. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Effort, that's the offensive zone. Glove save. Latondresa's efforts to freeze the puck works here, and that'll get a whistle and we'll have a face-off. His opportunity was there, but he ends up putting it over the net, so that's not where he wanted it to go. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check. Shot! Scoring chance missed. He's wide. He'll control that puck in the offensive zone. Good chance in tight. Great leg save. To Blake. One more puck on that stick. Nice move. Patrick. Gotta get out of the zone. Takes a shot at the loose puck. Patrick breaks up the offense. Center ice poke check. Offside. That's a real nice play. Goaltender denying right there. He got the job done. Over 8 minutes gone in the second. A defensive battle so far. Nothing on the board in the second period. Wing pass, and he's got it. Good reach on that one. In front, got the puck. Good play to move that puck up the wing side. Swung back to the point. He'll move it himself. Brister, he shoots, he scores! Defensive effort in this game's been outstanding. That's why that's the first goal we've seen.
Lidstrom scored by number 22, assisted by number 74, and by number 31. Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 27 seconds.
Keep the offense rolling here. He finds that loose puck. Big, oh, what a shot! Scores! Well, there's the offense that they wanted. With that last goal, they have stretched this lead, but still a lot of time left.
And I think that's the enemy. Sometimes you can go soft with a big lead if you get it too early.
To Patrick. Number 5. Time of the goal, 12 minutes, 34 seconds.
Picks it up in front. Good effort, good hustle to get that one out of there. Lidstrom. Takes that one up the wing to McKinnon. And with that whistle, an offside faceoff coming up. Oh, he wants one. Let's see if he's willing to go. Blake. Offensive rush, 3-on-2. Takes a shot. Got where he wanted to be for the opportunity, but Bill, not close.
Might have flipped up on him. I mean, I can't imagine why he would have missed high there.
Left side, softly to the other side. Rankin. Good save and a shooter shot. Hope checks it away. Scoring chance in the slot. Picks it up. Baby's poke check tonight. Very impressive.
Gary, one of the keys is he always mirrors the puck with the blade of his stick.
2-on-2 in the rush. Big snapshot. Missed that high. Loose puck and he gains control of it. That'll be played in behind the net. Great opportunity gone. Takes the shot. Great save. Patrick's positioning in front of that net and working at it. And that's going to conclude the second period. 2-0 after two. Hey, watching these players go at it, this is professionalism at its highest level.
Yeah, these guys are playing really well and really hard. I mean, you can't ask for more than what we've seen.
That one, and we are underway here in the third. Pick it up. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Gets down low. Chance scores. 3 goals unanswered now.
Let's start by number 31, assisted by number 22, and by number 9.
Tremendous scoring chances. Look at the moves in the zone. To Blake. Chance to create some opportunities here as he comes up the wing. Good check right there. He's not going to be able to get that puck. Needs to move it. Turnover, neutral ice. Off the wing, back into the middle. To Baby. Nice work to knock it away. To Baby. Gets it back. Face off coming up. That whistles for the offside. Picks it up in the offensive end. Trying to catch people sleeping. Quick shot right there.
49 seconds.
Shoots that one up the wall. McKinnon. Pokes that away. Breaks it up in the zone. There's a wrist shot. Blocker save. Moves it to the blue line. Breaks that up with a good poke check. Loose puck, he's got it. Lidstrom stick, right place, right time only.
Stick on puck, that's all you got to think about.
2-on-2 the other way. Big opportunity. Nice save with a pad. That looked like it might go through. Puck on the bench, face-off coming. McKinnon's efforts on the face-offs have been just magnificent. Another draw win with his team up. Got the stick in, knocks it away. Keep that thing in the offensive zone, he did. To Rankin. Pass along the wing. It away. Receives that one as he heads up the wing side. That'll get a whistle for offside. No lugging the puck here. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Back up high. There's a scoring chance off a one-timer. What a move. Rankin. Gets that up ice. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Good poke check to free that puck up. In the offensive zone, controls it deep. Good pad save. What a great chance. Patrick to Baby. You want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. Blake. Puck loose. Picks it up. Big bang along the wall. Those two got one another. Not out of the zone. That pass completed from that wing, center ice to Baby. Baby's turned that thing over again. He just can't control it, and they're behind, and that's a reason why. He's got that puck at the point. Oh, there's a shot at goal scoring area. We've got a penalty to be called. Referee heading over to make the call on this delayed penalty.
Number 9
calls a 2-point. Nice check.
Final of the penalty. 16 minutes, 13 seconds.
To McKinnon. And we'll stop play right there. That puck's off the ice into the bench, in fact. Picks up that rubber along the line. One back in their own end. They'll regroup for another rush. Freeze that puck up in the neutral zone. Pass intercepted. Puck cleared into the offensive zone. Deep in the end, he's got it. To Baby. Into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Gains control. Stick on the puck, knocks it away. Neutral zone wing side. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Good play to hold that in the zone. Gives himself a chance. Oh, mercy. A tremendous glove save. Under pressure. To McKinnon. Pass up the middle. And they're into the zone. 2-on-1. Big shot. Glove save. Freezes that. Goaltenders may get 3 periods or more in which to perform, but Bill, right now, if this period's an indication, the performance isn't going to be there in this game.
Yeah, I agree. He has been a factor in this game, but he has been a negative factor so far.
Third period's almost over, and boy, for one club, they're saying thank God. Penalty to come. A delayed call as he skates over to the box here. Let's see what we've got. Blake's going to go. It's 2 minutes for slashing.
Penalty to number 29. 2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty, 19 minutes, 11 seconds.
Takes that one up the wing. Baby's positioning tonight just right.
You know what? You don't have to hit everything that moves if you've got a good stick like this guy.
That one on the tape up the wing. Poke check at center ice will break it up. Puck rolling away. We'll have a stoppage here for offside. Efforts in the faceoff dot. Wow, what a job he has done. That's one of the reasons they're up. Off the wing, back into the middle to McKinnon. 2-on-2 the other way. One last rush down the period. He's up ice to Patrick. Knocks that one away. Center ice poke check. Chance, shot, scores! And another one in the goal column. He's got a chance for a trip. Neutral zone.
Power play by number 19. Assisted by number 22. Power the goal.
Well, if you were looking to crank up your offense, that's what one of these teams did. But the other team has got to get back into the video room and take a look at what went wrong, and it's going to be a whole bunch of video for this game.
Let Andres's performance is one he'd rather not talk about. We'll see what he does next time out. Here's an opportunity to look at some of the big plays that were made in this game.
along with Bill Clement. Thank you for joining us, everybody. On behalf of EA Sports, we bid you adieu.